Okay, I literally must have just blasted almost my entire clip into that fucker. Nice. Well, you're missing most of your head now.
This was the passkey to Becker's office. I was close to the end of all this, and I could feel it.
Becker! Something funny about dying?
I felt like the avenging angel. I looked like a fat bald dude with a bad temper.
You disgusting piece of shit! I know everything!
Damn.
Not everything, my friend. Let go of him, Max.
Huh?
Hmm? What the fuck?
There's a good fellow.
Well, well, well. Victor, I was wondering when you'd reappear out of whatever slimy hole you live in.
I'd like to just say, Max, I just want to say thank you for all your hard work, for my family, and for cleaning up that horrible mess with the Crasha Preto for us. You know I'm tough on crime. I give you a bonus, but I think you just frittered it away. Becker, take his gun.
They had barred the door. My only hope was to chase them down. I knew they'd be leaving town, and my guess is they would try to fly out of here. Rich people love to fly away.
God damn it!
Chapter 14, 2:07 p.m. Thursday.
Okay, Max, now you check the main terminal. I'm gonna go and look for the Bronco plane by the hangar, okay?
Let's do it.
You keep an eye out in there. You know Becker's gonna have some guys in there watching out for you.
Yep.
So, of course, I knew they were looking for me. But the airport was about the only place a fat gringo might blend in. Well, there or a sex club. My delusions of disguise lasted around 2 seconds. They were out in force. And they were out for me. But then, I was out for them, too. Every last one of those bastards.
Check in. Come on.
Damn it! This riding on retarded. Holy shit. No fucking cover, just about. Jesus.
Felt like my vacation was coming to an end. Only I wasn't heading home with a sunburn, a bag full of duty-free, and a dose of VD. I was making a bet that would put me in handcuffs or a body bag.
Come on, bitch. Pop around that corner.
These were Becker's guys. Him and Victor had a private airport to go with their private army and their private jet. The doors lead in the direction of the main terminal. The customer restroom. I could get through to the departure gates up ahead. There were Ufe all over the airport, and civilians were being moved out. Looking at it one way, shutting down the airport for their escape was a weird sort of compliment, but one I didn't need.
All right, assholes. Bring it. Rest of these assholes. It's kind of funny, I'm working up the left-hand side and I haven't seen too many more.